The capital all comes from private firms, and the repayment of the capital is through a long-term special tax assessment on the property. So in a sense, the big picture is that the government, the public, so to speak, they're trying to encourage energy efficiency, economic development, and job creation without putting taxpayer money on the line. So to accomplish this, what they do is let a private firm like ours borrow their taxing authority for a specific project that has this kind of public benefit.